I just came down from the high of my life. I just came down from the high of my life.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Luna the Fool Luna here. And today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Asher Angel's One Thought Away featuring Wiz Khalifa music video. I did see it when it was going live, but there was a live chat on the side. I could not see what was happening. I was so confused. I couldn't really hear it. Sorry, I had scary bombs. Anyway, so let's get straight into a video. I wonder if that's his real phone.
Yo,
what's going on, man?
I'm good. I just miss my girl, bro.
What you mean?
Where's Khalif?
She wants to link up in LA tomorrow.
I don't know how to get there.
I don't sweat it. I'm going that way anyway, so I got you.
I say right
Wait,
there.
Really?
Oh, I don't know what you said.
Ooh, right now, so.
God, so epic, though. Oh.
Hey, Mac. It was like in the other night I was dreaming.
Oh,
I know you wasn't on my side, I could feel you. Heard your voice in my head, you're familiar.
There we go.
Even with the music blasting, that's so clear.
I don't know the private jets were. I'm pretty sure I saw him in an interview.
I saw
Can we just take a moment to appreciate his moves? Like, literally? Like, this is me trying to dance, like, actually. Okay, I don't know how he does it. Like, it's so smooth, it's like, I don't know, like. Alright, anyway. Okay, what was the point of touching down? There's Wiz. Oh, the slow-mo.
Oh,
Annie's face went dead. Okay, I will have to say, I really kind of saw the Wiz Khalifa part for the music video. Because, I don't know, someone on YouTube posted, like, Asher Angel, performing this song, and then when it was the Wiz Khalifa part, they played it on the background, and it showed Wiz Khalifa's part in the music video, and, like, I was like, wow, that's so crazy, like, that they would actually show that footage, like, everybody in the comments was, like, freaking out, like, oh my gosh, yeah, I don't know. Wait a second. When I first saw just the normal audio for this video, like, I thought it was a cover that Asher Angel was doing, because it said, like, featuring Wiz Khalifa. I was like, oh, that's probably, like, something that, I don't know, Wiz Khalifa and some other artist did, and I was like, okay. So I watched it, and I was looking in the comments, and I was like, Asher Angel's new song, and I was like, what the heck? And then, like, literally, I wrote down in the comments, I was like, for whoever dislikes this video, please get a life, like, on my other account. And he loved my freaking comment. I was like, oh my god, he loved my comment. And, like, I was freaking out. I know how that he did it to, like, a handful of other people. But, like, I was one of those people. Like, this is, like, one out of, like, 1 billion. Like, it's crazy. Like, I don't know. Like, I was just one of the people. Sorry I'm saying, like, so much. But, like, it's crazy. Alright, anyway.
You properly, I get you to the crib, then you get on top of me. You do it then, but you never get enough of me. We take a trip, hit the beach for a couple weeks. Lady in the streets, but a freak in the sheets.
ain't trying to play no games. Got a bottle with my name. Spend the night out where you stay.
Keep it peace. Keep it peace. Oh, okay. Okay.
Listen hard to what I say. Cause
no.
When you think of me, you think of the best.
I can reach your mind now.
Taylor gang up, heard in the west.
We're connected.
I want that away. What about the one? Okay, it's about to happen. So epic. Dang. There was no kiss, unfortunately. But I could see why there was no kiss, because all the fans would be freaking out, being like, any blanket Asher kiss, and like people would be getting little clips of it and like posting on YouTube and just making big drama out of it. So I get that, Asher Angel. I get that, Asher. That I could just get that, okay? You know, I wasn't really expecting a kiss either, because I knew this kind of stuff would happen. But I mean, if it happened, I'd be not surprised either. But either way it went, I wouldn't be surprised. So overall, I think the music video was so good. Like, I don't know, like I'm obsessed with this song right now. So like, it's so good. Like, this song is fire. But like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, dope. Just like, dope music video, dope song. Like, I don't know, I never really say dope that much, but like, that's how to describe it. It's just awesome overall general. But hope you guys enjoyed my new intro. If y'all did, please make sure to leave a like, turn on post notifications, and subscribe. Asher Angel, if you're watching this, you are my idol. You are great. And yeah, so bye guys.
I just came down from the high.